Okay guys, I'm recording more Cave Story here, and this is part 12. I haven't recorded in a while, actually, now that I think about it. But anyway guys, last time that we were doing something, we found out that we were in the labyrinth. So we got teleported here, and now we have to find a way out. But anyway guys, I don't have that much health left, so hopefully I can survive and not die, because that's typically what surviving it is ensued by, is not dying. Could you get over here, you purple goat thing? Aww. Oh crud. That's not good, because I only have 6 HP left. Can I make... Yeah, I made it. Oh, more HP. That's good. I could use that. Okay. Let's just climb up here really quick. That goat thing has HP under it. Yeah, definitely gonna want to get that. And, like, one of those HP up things. Like this. Life capsule. That's what it's called. Now I remember. Anyway, max health increased by 5. Yes. Oh crud, I forgot about these things. I legitimately forgot about these things, and it legitimately scared me. These things will crush you, and they will kill you. So yeah, be careful of that. Crud. Yeah, if you get stuck between these things, yeah, they will crush you. So that's not good. Okay, do you want to open the door? Yes, please. I forget, I haven't played this game in a while, I forget if I do or do not take fall damage. I don't think I do. Let's hope for the best. Yay! Do you want to save? Yes. What do you say? There's no reply. Oh crud. What is that thing? It's a robot. What's left of it? Kill you and you die in the ground for a little while before you actually die. Oh, that's right. This part has these things, these crushy things. Oh yeah, that's right. I screwed that up a little bit. Actually, what you're supposed to do is wait for it. Jump. And go down here. And I forgot that that one did it too. Huzzah for not remembering stuff. And now we get epic music. Too bad that you probably can't hear it because I'm using my headset. But I can hear it and it's epic. Actually, this is just a remix of a song, because I recognize this music, just not this remix of it. But anyway, aside from that, we have these little bandit guys, I want to say. I want to say they're bandits, but I'm not sure. What's in here? What is in here is... Oh my gosh! I'm so hungry for Mimiga Fluff. Snish, sniff. You smell like a Mimiga. Don't kill me. Long ago, there lived a witch on this island. And wow, this music is pretty loud. I think I'm going to... turn this down a little bit. But anyway, she was the one who constructed this labyrinth in order to keep the Gaudus penned up. So that's what these guys are called, is Gaudus. Have you ever seen the outside of this island? The island is floating high in the skies. As to how it managed to float, that secret lies within this whatever. This guy. Hey there. This is the labyrinth shop. But sad to say, we got burgled a little while. Well, bank, and there's nothing to sell right now. Sorry about that. Hey, you got something pretty spiffy there. A polar star and a fireball, unless I miss my guess. Can I take a quick look at them? Say no. You don't want this guy to do it. He'll give you an item. I forgot what it's called, but it's not as good as the ultimate item that we can get in trade for it. And if you trade this guy, your polar star, you can't make the awesome trade. And this is the level 2. It's actually better than the level 3, believe it or not. So you want to keep it at level 2. you do not want this to get to level 3 because it does more damage at a time, but it does less damage per second and like damage overall. So yeah. You definitely only do that, only upgrade this if you want to do a lot of damage fast. Otherwise, don't upgrade this to level 3 because if you do upgrade it to level 3, then you're not going to obviously be doing as much damage per second or at a time. You'll be doing more damage at a time, but you won't be doing it overall. So yeah, GG on that one. Kill you. Come up here, and this is actually a tricky thing to get. See that little thing up there? Well, you can't get that typically unless you have that trade weapon with Curly Brace. Unless you do that, then you can get up here. And in here is, what do we have? A chest, and what is inside? The arms barrier. This is something that I forget what it does. What exactly does it do? When you take damage, the amount of weapon energy lost will be half. That's pretty good, actually. Labyrinth W, nice to know. Let me just come up in here. Die. That's actually a really good thing to have. But anyway, in here we have. Oh, hey! Haven't seen you in a while. You're looking good. That witch tossed you down here too, eh? Same as me. So you weren't able to beat them after all. I'd actually had my hopes up for you, but Ash and me, I tried. Oh, I tried. And just look where it got me. And all for nothing. In the end, I couldn't save any of those children. The shape I'm in now, I won't be leaving anytime soon. Are you a friend of hers? If you care about her, I'd advise you to do as the doctor says. What does the doctor say? I'm a physician. Here, let me refill your health. Well, that's not a doctor, that's a physician. No charge. Don't worry. In return, though, there's something I'd like to ask of you. There's an old clinic near here. Go and see if there's any medicine left in there. The clinic key. I actually forget where that clinic is. I haven't played this game in a while, if you couldn't tell. I'm forgetting where stuff is. Oh, crud. I got hit. You want to keep this thing at level 2, like I said. So that's why I'm sort of avoiding the weapon energy. Oh. Dang, I got some. Wait for you to despawn. There we go. Oh, I need to be up here to make that jump. Well, I guess that sort of makes a bit of sense. Not too much, but a bit. Yeah. Clinic key. Come in here and be very careful because once you open this, you get the cure-all. I think you need this to beat the get the good ending of the game. But once you do that, this guy, this Joker right here, comes up, and he is called Black Pooh, not Pooh the Bear, but Pooh Pooh, I guess. Although it doesn't look like Pooh too much. Like, look how much damage I was doing there. That is a ton of damage. Holy crud! Look how fast I beat him! But look how much damage he did to me then again. I'm beating you after you died, haha. Okay, there we go. So now we have the cure-all. And we have to be careful not to die. But if I do die, I can always just come back to you when I get back there, but I didn't die, because I'm awesome like that. I'm a physician. Here, let me refill your health. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, you found it! I guess this is a good place to stop here after I just let me handle the rest. This legendary labyrinth. I don't know who made it, but it's apparently the trash heap of the island. There's only one way out. You have to get past the giant rock in the boulder chamber. I'd go with you, but with the state I'm in, I'll just get in your way. Anyway, guys, for now, this is Mr. Mav96 signing out. Goodbye.